say naka-demo account na kayo or naka-real account na kayo, nag-decide na kayo kung anong trading ang gagawin ninyo, whether demo or real. Okay, make sure na naka-cross margin tayo. Okay, so dalawa yan, meron tayong isolated margin, meron tayong cross margin. So dito sa upper part ng chart, click nyo lang, cross margin. Okay, kung hindi naka-cross margin yan, make sure na naka-cross margin. Then press on, okay. Ayan na yung cross margin. Okay, bakit cross margin? Kasi ganun yung setting natin. And my stop losses tayo with risk management. So, safe na naka-cross margin.